That? report on case number 0036, dated September 8th, 2004. Project Memory Dawn is canceled. Experiments to restore memories to memory loss patients have failed. The mimic got out of control and attacked Watch Hill. Victims suffered extreme permanent memory loss. Professor's Edivane's son, William, perished in the attack. The daughter was taken in by the Mystery Tracker's order. The mimic has been neutralized. Professors Edivane's are both deceased. Mystic Labs unit is canceled. Further details are classified.
Something tells me this isn't a simple glitch. I have to get out of here. blood. I'm sorry.
Thanks for your assistance, Detective. I need that mimic. It was my project. My project!
I thought we were working together here. Let's just take a second and talk.
So be it.
The trap is gone. Juliet must have taken it. Well, let's have a look around the Mystic Lab's ship and find Juliet.
Oh my, you are unique. You'll make my career. Don't worry, I'll be careful. Let's see. Maybe...
Sister, help!
I'm sorry, Juliet. I'll have to report what you've done. Juliet Ricardo was arrested for abuse of authority and assaulting a Mystery Tracker's agent. The commander arrived to personally take control of the trapped mimic. The Watch Hill citizens recovered their lost memories, and the town is healing. After 15 years, I finally had the guts to visit my family's graves. I can finally relax, knowing that they all rest in peace together. My hometown story finally has a happy ending.